Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for Burkmar High School and Mount Zion High School. Show them some love.